Hello.
So there's this YouTube channel called Play With Keyboard, and in each of these videos there's one instrument playing different notes at different times of the video, which enables you to actually play the instrument. I wanted to know if you can make a song only using these instruments, and here we go.